Naomi Neri Nair.
Leslie, thank you. Here is one of the Generation Next skaters. And what a moment it was last season at the National Championships when she captured the silver medal. Now only 14 years of age, Naomi Neri Nair.
Well, she was wonderful. And if she skates this program clean, this young lady will bring down the house.
Very difficult two-jump combination at the opening of the program. Triple lutz, double toe. And she stepped out of it, turned. That will cause a deduction, not a complete combination. But that, a very nice forward-flying sit spin. We don't see those very often. They used to be done 30, 40 years ago on a regular basis. Not today.
And watch this double axel, watch the height that she gets on this jump and the distance. Very nice. She gives this choreography so much energy. Every move is very crisp.
Naomi, though, with an inconsistent season since that second place at Nationals.
Look at the flexibility there.
Very unusual position.
Her coach, John Nix, as well as her mother, has said on a number of occasions, may have been too much too soon for the 13-year-old, all the media attention.
Now watch this. Nix move, this forward Charlotte. She almost hit the boards right there. But she does this position that is a spiral that she leans down here. She goes right here. Forward edge. And this is quite unusual at the end of this program, putting in your triple flip jump she has coming up. Shows what condition she's in.
Must have footwork into it. Well, she was. You see that the tap of the toe was what took it off. Those two mistakes in the first two jump combination and here are going to be very costly for her. Despite the fact that this combination spin and the Beelman is wonderful.
She is so wonderful to watch. There's her mom.
Connie. Naomi Neri Nair, the daughter of South Korean immigrants who live in Irvine, California.
And this was one of the crucial mistakes she made right from the beginning. This triple lutz is kind of leaning in the air. She just barely held on to that and then had to step out in between to do her double toe, so it wasn't counted as a combination. And here's a real close-up look at her feet tapping in, and the toe tap kind of slipped, and that didn't give her that straight lift that she needed for that jump. And that's where the trouble began. And this is a look at her final jump, the triple flip. She taps in, and again, that toe pick you know, sort of slipped, and it just doesn't give her a solid takeoff to give her that lift.
As Leslie talked about earlier, some of the age restrictions here, as you look at John Nix along with Naomi, but she would have to go to the Junior World Championships the first week of March and medal to be eligible for the World Championships. When you won your first title in 64, with the current rule, you would not have been eligible.
I wouldn't have gone. 4.3.
First set of marks now, Peggy. 4.5 to 5.3.
5.2. You see, it's those 4.5s in there that just kill you. And a little more, 4.8, 5.1, and 5.0 is just not going to make it in this competitive, in this competitive range today.
Presentation marks now, Dick, 5.3 up to 5.6. So Naomi Neri Nair behind Angela Nikodinov at this point. Our coverage of the Lady Short program at the State Farm U.S. Figure Skating Championships will continue in a moment.